When we last left our heroes, they'd landed in ancient Egypt in the year 1320 BC. While exploring an ancient Egyptian market, they came across a talking toucan called Tut. And they also heard some mysterious chanting. They went to investigate, with Tut coming along with them. And they discovered that it was coming from inside a sphinx. Once inside the sphinx, Oshawott stopped the chanting, but it turned out to be a trap. How is he going to get out of this one? Keep watching.
That's the blue boy, all right. Hey, let him go. You've got the professor.
Holy smoke. Intruders. You're not coming in here. The entrance is sealed shut, and I've got the key.
Oh, shut up, bacon brain. We'll see about that! We'll just have to ram our way in! Humphrey, come here! Huh? We're gonna use you as a battering ram! Oh! Don't try to get out of it! We want to rescue the blue boy! And rescue him is what we'll do. Now, are you willing to cooperate or not? Huh? Good.
I can hear what you're saying, though, and there is literally no chance of you coming in here. And when I'm done with you, you stay there!
Boy, bonehead! Yes? I have an idea. We're going to use Humphrey here to ram our way into the Sphinx.
Come again?
We're going to use him as a battering ram.
Are you out of your mind? We can't do that. That's animal cruelty.
Bonehead, listen to me. We want to rescue the blue boy.
Yeah. And rescue him is what we're gonna do. Now, on the count of three. One, two. Oh, wait. What? After three, right? That's what I said, isn't it? One, two. You want to get out? Then get out. But I warn you, there's only one way out of here. And you're not gonna find it. So, says you, I've been getting out of many more traps than you have. Oshawott. Yes, narrator? Just go out the window. What window? Oh, that window. But I can't really escape with this wire on me. Well, let's listen to what Rockstone and Tut are going to do. Maybe they'll cut the wire for you. Okay.
Well, if you've got a better idea at the back of your head, then I'm not seeing it reach your mouth. Why? Because you don't have a brain! Ooh! Right, I've got two words for you, bird brain. Chicken nuggets. Ah! Okay, I'll cooperate. So, what's the plan?
Do you know something? I've decided to go with your plan. Let's ram the entrance open with Humphrey the camel.
Now you're speaking my language! Okay, let's just lift his legs up. Okay, on the count of three. One! Two!
Thank you very much.